almost every time we have China in the group, many times in World Championship. And this time when we came out from home, we knew that we have a very tough group, and I'm very happy that we can be the first. It's really, I think, for the first time we've won against Taipei and North Korea. Yes, it's really good.
It was really hard to come back, you know, and to focus for the next matches, because for us every match was really win or lose. If we win, we go forward. If we lose, we go home. So for us, every match was with the pressure.
All three, we are in good shape, and we want to show that it's our place in the top three. So I think we deserve the first place because we played unbelievable good.
This is Romania. We like to play under the pressure. What can I say? It was really wonderful day for us today.